Telemann, shut up!
Okay, so he's been cut. We're gonna put these sweaters that we bought from Shein on him. These are the ones that my grandma picked out, right? You picked these out.
Take my pills, that's why I think they were appropriate.
Oh, that would be good place.
This might be grandma's last video because she may die because she has not been taking her medicine as she should. Messing with these in the street got her effed up.
Not my grandma.
Now she gonna be restricted from fucking with these till she takes her medicine. After I check that, her boyfriend texted her. She's happy. Because she was a very mean woman not even 10 minutes ago.
She's such a savage, she didn't even save his number. Is it?
I think it's. What's his name? Her name is. Now she's
we'll leave that out.
Now she's in a good mood. Like, now she can breathe. Because her reached out. That's a shame a man can control your day. And my mom always told me, don't let no you running, ruining my day.
He's so patient and good. You guys can see his mohawk that I did terribly.
No, it's good.
It's all on even.
For a first try, that's very
he's
good.
He's got movement, as you can see now.
He looks like a lamb. Still. For some reason, he's reminding
me
of
like
a lamb.
He's like an alien to me.
He'll eat that.
I know he wants it. He's like, hey, stop playing. So which one do you want to put on first?
Let's put this one. I like the green. Well, this would be the simple.
Okay. Aww. You can get different angles.
Look at me. I just can't believe what they've done to me.
Turn. You look so cute, Busted. Roll over.
You know, that's turn around. You're supposed to roll.
Oh, oh God, okay, you gotta lay down.
Sit down.
Lay down.
Let's put your hood on. You want to try?
Oh, that is so cute. Let me turn him around.
You got the bones, eh? Sticky.
Wait, oh yeah, there you
oh,
go.
Shit, don't make them.
You gotta keep your hood on, but why are they looking for you? They gonna see you.
Ziggy.
Ziggy. See you. Oh, you look so cute. Okay, give me a high five. High five, hey! Damn. Just fucked up the bowl. High five. High five. That wasn't a good high five. High five. All right. This is too cute. Oh, that's too cute. Do you see that?
Well, that's
cute. This is the one I picked out for him.
Yes.
This is so cute, especially with the haircut.
Perfect, and it can keep him warm.
Yay, good boy. Good boy, Ziggy.
Come here, Ziggy. Let's try this one on.
Okay, next one.
Ziggy, come here. You need to make those smaller pieces so it looks...
I know.
This is his church outfit.
Oh, there you go.
His dress outfit.
Dress. This is when he's going out to a nice little dinner.
And I think I put it on. I think I should have put his thing in.
Wait. I see what you're saying. I know this is hard. Let me give this to him so then.
Please, because he's flipping.
Damn.
Yeah, I know. He's like, hurry up now. Oh, okay. That's. Stretchy.
Uh-huh. I should have put the feet in first.
Well, it worked. That worked out. That didn't hurt. This is so cute.
You look like a...
This is a nice little church outfit. That face.
Wait.
Forget
it.
Oh, you didn't get that one? Oh, his stomach's a little tight. His little rib cage.
That's why I think he's gained weight.
Did you guys put this on him before?
Yeah, and it wasn't tight.
Oh.
It wasn't like this.
He's gained weight.
Ziggy, wow. You look so cute.
that's a little. That might be a little. It's tight.
Look at the pants legs. You look so cute.
It's a little too tight. He can barely move in it. And it looks like it's gonna rip. That's so cute though. It's too tight on him.
Sit down. Sit down, Zig.
That is so cute. You did really good picking this one out.
This is grandma's pick.
Your dress, you're going out on the town.
Good boy. Hey, Seth.
It's a cutie pie.
Hey, can you roll over? Let's see if this is rolloverable.
Circle or roll over? That's circle.
It's so cute.
And roll over. Yay.
That is too cute. Can we just leave this on him all day? It's gonna rip it.
You need to put a penny in your pocket.
That'd be so cute. A little like flower.
or a pen. A treat.
Oh, that'd be cute. That is so cute. And then he can pee. His little pee-pee's out. I love this one. He's acting like, I don't care if it's too tight. He's acting like me with clothes. It looks great. I look wonderful.
Are you getting fat, Zig?
You look so handsome.
Are you getting fat?
This is so cute. This is so cute. He's staring at us. All right, now, rabbit. Rabbit, say jump.
Are you a dog or a rabbit?
I know. There you go. Last one.
Says you got me all bound up.
Poor baby.
Right, Ziggy?
You can grab it.
Did I do it right?
Did
it wrong. It's something backwards.
He said, don't break my doggy arms.
Aww.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
Oh, you did that arm.
Uh-huh. I had the wrong one. Let's put that one in first.
Okay. Aw, he's being so patient and good.
You're a good boy.
Yay.
You're a good boy.
Oh, his eyes. Big eyes. It's tight. Good boy. Good boy. Yes.
Good thing you know we love you.
Yeah.
I'm sure this is terrible for you.
Yes, good boy.
Oh, that's so cute.
Good boy.
He is adorable.
As I said, he's gained weight.
Wow.
Look at that. It wasn't that snug before, was it?
I love seeing you like this. I'm glad to see you're eating good.
Sweet potatoes.
I thought he was losing weight.
Oh,
I was worried.
So cute. He looks so cute.
That's my favorite one. I picked that one.
That is too cute.
Ziggy,
I love
come
it.
On. Jump. Jump. Good.
Oh, good boy.
Good boy. Sit. Good boy.
Good boy.
Sweet boy.
That mohawk is just too cute
with
that.
Yes.
High five. That was a terrible high five. Left paw.
Right paw.
Oh, good paw. Yeah. His eyes are too
left
cute.
Left paw. Put F.
I know. He's like, I'll give you all the paws. This is your left. Left
right.
Paw. Good left.
This? Oh, that
that's
left.
That says left. And then this is his right paw.
Grandma was wrong.
Good boy.
Damn.
Nice. That came right off.
Get this one.
Cool.
Grandma said, I've been dressing kids for 30 years. I know how to get a sweater on and off a dog.
I need somebody to dress
Ram
me.
Ram it off like a band-aid. Got it. He's like,
you don't dress me.
Huh? Oh, yeah. That's what you turn next.
Oh, I forgot. We got this.
Oh, that's right.
See, I'm making it more difficult.
Oh, that's nice. That's a man.
Good boy, Ziggy.
Aww.
That is
cute.
Perfect.
Sit down. Sit.
That fits perfect.
Good boy. You look.
That's perfect.
It's like
Dapper
Dan.
Cute.
You You look like the Dapper Dan.
Sit. Good boy.
Good boy, Ziggy.
Ziggy.
No.
Sit. Look over here.
You can come on this time, Mom. That might be easier because he's just
likes Grandma over here.
Yay, you look so cute.
Are you a good boy?
Aww.
Sit. There you go. You're so cute. You're so cute.
Can you roll over?
Roll over. Knock.
You almost did it! Yay!
Good boy!
High five! Oh, good high five! Good boy! You're so cute! I think that's all of them, right?
Mm-hmm. That's it.
That's all of them. So thank you, Sheen. This was not sponsored, so we paid for this ourselves. But this is so cute. So thank you, Sheen. This was at an affordable price, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
like all of them. So, and they turn out so great because I butched him. He looks.
Then it's going to be better the next time.
Yeah, so we're going to leave this. I think this went on him all day.
No.
We're not in the house.
Not only when he goes out.
That little tight one. That one he can wear in the house.
Yeah, the.
Super.
Yeah.
The superhero.
Superhero.
Camouflage.
Yeah.
Perfect.
He can
sweat in that. He can get this dirty, we can just throw it in the wash.
Yep, and it will be up enough where if he goes to the bathroom, it won't.
Little TT on it.
That is so cute. I can't get over it.
Can you roll over? Roll over. Roll over. You silly goof. Roll over. Good boy.
Your ass off, please.